Good morning. Today I am packing for a trip to Dublin. I'm leaving in a couple of days. It's a trip for 12 days and I'm gonna need outfit options. So I'm gonna start packing for that today. My morning, however, hasn't been the best. It started out very good. I woke up before my alarm. I had a nice breakfast. I went to the gym. Had a very nice workout, booty workout, trying to get the booty back. And then when I was done with my workout, I went into the locker room and into the bathroom to kind of wash out my shaker and stuff. But before I went into the bathroom, I thought, should I leave my phone out or should I bring it? Oh my god, she left her phone and somebody stole it. Nope, I brought my phone and I dropped it in the toilet. It's in a bag of rice, so I'm not gonna touch it today. I just hope that it'll revive itself in some way. Instead, it is time for packing. As you can see behind me, I've already gotten started. I have right now, so far, packed one pair of trash jeans that I like wearing a little bit like this, and then with heels. And also, I've put out a bra that has no use unless I find a top that is open like this. So I haven't gotten that far. Right now I'm wearing a supersized hoodie from Toby.com. It's so cool. It's like a long dress and with like really big supersized whatever this is called. It's super cool. I love it. I love it. And also it's black and it's got like this super big hoodie thing and I love it. Mm-hmm. I'm also gonna show you three bodies that I have. Three bodies that I have right here, and these are also from Toby.com. I'm gonna wear them and try them on and show you. It's cut like this, so when you wear jeans or whatever, you won't get any strange line going straight over your booty and it'll just look weird. This will look good. I would probably wear it with a double-sided tape just to make sure it's not gonna... but you could also wear it with like a tank top underneath if you wanna cover things up. I actually got used for the bra I showed you in the beginning. As you can see, it's a open shoulder. It's very pretty. And I got this one in pink too. Got a booty workout, but no phone. This one's more of a party top. Very tiny, built-in choker. Very hard to get into, but it looks good, it looks cool. I got all of my bodies in extra small, because I like them tight. So these bodies are getting into my suitcase. All links are in the description for these if you want to have a closer look. And now it's time for my closet because I can't just bring three bodies and one pair of jeans. In my closet I have three sections. It is shoes and then I have my dresses. So it's dresses and like pants, longer pants, like nice pants. The last one is tops and bras and bikinis and just like the rest of my closet. So in here it's mostly black, but just a lot of nice dresses. Let me show you some favorites. One's definitely going in. It says in memory of when I gave a fuck. It's like a dress shirt ish thing. And so I know you guys wanted a like closet tour, so this is gonna be like a mini one. This is a super cute jumpsuit. Really love it. I love jumpsuits. Like I have a lot of them, but these are my favorites. I have this one. It's a choker one, really open, and this is a super cool detail all along the legs. Let's see what we have. This one, super cute too, also a jumpsuit. My Valentine's Day dress. This one's really nice. This dress just doesn't fit me because I got too... It's big, my booty doesn't fit, and not the rest of my body either. And this one, super cool. Might bring this one. This could make a cool Instagram picture. Because I'm gonna do like a Instagram shoot, hopefully. I wanna have some nice photos, so I'm gonna bring some fun outfits. And we'll see if it happens. I might be lying, we'll see. This is a bandage dress too, super cute. But my boobs are too big and they don't fit. This one, super cute also, love it, love it. This one is super old, but also very cute. I have a lot of cute ones. This one's like the black and beige one, but white and beige. This one's one size bigger, so I fit in this one, that's not fine. And then we have one more bandage, a dress. Also love this one. This one is one size bigger than the pink one too. So this one my boobs fit in. If I put like half of this down and then like clip thing in here. More beige, very nice. This is my graduation dress I had. So I don't want to throw it out, like I won't wear it again, I don't think so. But I just want to keep it for memory. This is a also a very nice dress that I was gonna wear for my graduation, but then I changed it because I wanted all white and not beige. More nice white dresses. A lot of whites in here. Then we have like a super glittery one. This one's nice. I've actually forgotten to wear it because I've had this one for months now. I had this denim jumpsuit for the face awards. Picked out a couple of items that are coming with me. We have the In Memory of When I Gave a Fuck shirt, a gray shirt, this beige bandage dress, some summer vibes. My booty's gonna look good in this, I know that. And then also this jumpsuit. Like, it's a choker and then there's like, yeah, you get it. It's very cool and it fits very well, so I know that one's gonna be nice. Moving from this to this. In here we got some more mixed things. I have like a bomber college jacket thingy that I got in LA, and it's so super amazing. It kind of rips if you like touch it, so I'm very fond of this one, and also very scared to break it, so this one I will not bring because I'm gonna like find one perfect moment to wear this, and then I'll be happy, and then it's fine if it gets ruined. Gonna bring this super cute set, very cool set. It's like high-waisted pants, so this is the end of the pants. Super cool, super cute. And then we have this top, open back, also super cute. I'm gonna bring these, both of them, because that's my my Fashion Nova joggers. But this is gonna go in there, and some cute bodies too, because then I can just mix that with some high waist jeans. It will be good. Depends on if the others are wearing dresses when we go out. I don't want to be the only one. I just want to show you some of my favorite shoes. I really love this, but I know in Dublin the streets are kind of bumpy, so it's kind of hard to walk in stilettos. I got these also, cool, with the glass heel. Super cute. These are my Jeffrey Campbell favorites. They're kind of cool. They look like this. Super cool. No heel heel. These I also love, but they're too small, so I can't wear them. I don't know. I'm kind of waiting for that day when my feet get smaller and can put them on. I don't know. I'm just keeping them. This is where we're at right now. Some bags. Nice shoes. I'm gonna bring a lot more shoes. And some clothing. Yes, yes, yes. Let's move on to some jewelry. Captain Jack Sparrow. I love this one. I forgot the name of this brand. A little bit of a favorite right now. Super cheap, but it looks very nice. I've actually made this one, and this one myself. And also this. So I really like these two. This is my New Year's Eve choker. Set up. This is just a box full with different chokers. So some chokers are gonna come with me. It is a new day. It is the day I've been up all morning packing. And right now it's kind of chaos. Because, yeah, it started out nice and now it's this. But hopefully I'm not above 20 kilos. I don't know. I also made new nails yesterday, ready to go. Looking good, yes. And I need to change shoes because I have like one of two flat shoes that I own right now that are very shitty. I'm gonna wear those or these in black for the airport. We'll see. But I need to leave like now. Now. Always so weird because people are staring at me for vlogging, but I feel like if I just do it without looking like I'm scared of vlogging, then I'll be less weird. I don't know. But anyways, I'm at the airport right now and I'm going to the gate because it's kind of far away, so I have to run. So I hope you like this video. All the links are in the description from Toby with all of the clothing. People are staring like a lot at me. I will see you in the next vlog. Long run now, red Corvette and my drop top down. Calling up my digits in my Motorola, and I'm speeding like I robbed someone. Falling and I'm a whip, yeah. Out in Fairfax, going hard in the pit, yeah. Yeah, I still ball on the pitch, yeah. Something wrong with the picture, something is wrong.